their defense to be in a very black mood all year long, where they've been sold out here since 1962. This is BTN Football presented by Taco Bell. This evening, the Red Wolves of Arkansas State come howling into Lincoln to face the Cornhuskers and all the big red pride of Nebraska.
Go to tight end.
Here in prime. The Red Wolves.
Very reliable.
Drew Brown, honorable mention, all Big Ten last year. Hammers this one on the way and drills it through.
Ohio State, Penn State, and Michigan all were unblemished at home in the East.
Bryant wrapped up and taken down by Justin Clifton, a 5-pound handful. Second and 21 for Tanner Lee. Drilled. Tanner Lee rattled by Caleb Kasten.
The great state of Washington.
Averaged just below 40 yards per boot last year. A soaring drive that will be juggled and dropped by Blaze Taylor. Taylor recovers and now tries to make something out of nothing. Here he goes. Blaze Taylor sneaks his way into Husker territory. Taylor. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Blaze Taylor goes the distance. 7-3 for Arkansas State. Sawyer Williams hits this one. Spielman from the one. Spielman hits the seam and the gas. J.D. Spielman salutes. Coast to coast. I see your punt return touchdown with a kickoff return of my own. 99 yards. Expected to take more shots downfield this season. They want to drive the ball. This one, a sidearm delivery. Nice catch. Kendrick Edwards, the former Arkansas Razorback, who makes that catch. First and 10 for the Red Wolves. Hansen floats this one perfectly on the money for Chris Murray. Touchdown, Arkansas State.
Who's in the best shape of his college football life.
Lee going deep shot down there for Stanley Morgan Jr. A pump of the fist from Tanner Lee.
Against Fresno State on BTN
here a year ago. Lee off the play action. Sets this one on target to Stanley Morgan Jr. Into the waiting arms of Blaze Taylor, and then help comes from the Red Wolf. Lee on the handoff for Bryant. Cuts back against the green. Beats Blaze Taylor and gets outside. Bryant hurtling tacklers all the way down to the Arkansas State 15.
5-minute mark of the second quarter.
Wilbon again. Has some running room. Lowers his shoulder and scores. Mikhail Wilbon.
Second and 5.
On the ground. Warren Wan. Tripped up by Deverett Young. A noisy 3rd and 8. Jones in motion. Hansen to throw. On target once more to Christian Booker.
Catch Arkansas State is
moving it again. Hansen off the pump fake, opens up his target, and makes the completion. First and goal from the 9. Hansen, that pass deflected, diving, nearly picked. Was it picked by Ferguson? Tyron
State is trapped.
First and 10 from the 1. Look out! That's going to be a safety. Slashing through was Kyle Wilson, the linebacker, and he made sure Trey Bryant was going no. Justice Hansen at the controls. Looks it out to Omar Bayless, and Bayless has some running room. Attached to him at the end was Aaron Williams. Starting safety in this Nebraska look.
You can see the frustration start taking place. Eric Lee, the corner, number 6, he can't go inside. He's got no help if the ball goes outside. Critical mistake by that corner.
Give Hansen another 18 yards passing.
pitch and catch again on the slant with Kendrick Edwards. Play action. Hanson drops it off. Beautifully done. And it is Blake Mack launching himself to the end zone for the score. 22-year-old redshirt junior. Lee has plenty of time. Beautiful touch on that pass, complete to Stanley Morgan Jr. First down, favored in their matchup against Arkansas State, but clinging to that one-point advantage as Lee snaps this one on target for Tyjon Henley, but his opposite for Drew Brown. The kick on the way, and powered right on through.
You might see that here.
Four wide receivers in the pattern. Nebraska showing blitz, and here they come. Hanson on a crossing route underneath to the tight end, Mack. Stopped there by Aaron Williams.
Now they're going to toss the ball.
39-yard field goal attempt. They hustle the special teams group in. Kick on the way and drifting. It curls inside the upright. It's good. Arkansas picked up seven on that carry. First and 10. He gets it again. He's out of the gate. Trey Bryant slashing down the sideline. The one that was under Riley and Langsdorf's direction at Oregon State. Out of the gun, lead a throw. Puts some arms to this one, and a leaping grab is made. The tight end, Tyler Hoppus. Nebraska first and goal. Mistakes early. You come to expect it from a coaching staff. Well read there by third down and 26 for Tanner Lee. On the crossing route, another heavy hit distributed. Clifton rattling Mikhail Wilbon. Hanson sprints away and gets dropped by Dedrick Young.
Everything else they had to deal with, they may be able to control that pretty well.
Hanson has time to set his feet over the middle. Intercepted by Joshua Kalu. Keep Lee clean for the most part tonight. Here comes the blitz. It's picked up well. Lee fires downfield. Gets it to J.D. Spielman. Lee out of the gun. Tanner Lee fires underneath. Wide open. Touchdown. Huskers. DeMorne Pearsonell. Offensively are the Red Wolves. That'll promote wear and tear. Hanson for Kendrick Edwards, who makes a man miss. Jogged out of bounds there by Luke Gifford. Kendrick Edwards. One field goal for Sawyer Williams last year. Came in the bowl game. He knocks this one through. Sawyer Williams. Lee. Snaps this one. Morgan Jr. was erased by Blaze Taylor. Ball's down. They're going to rule this in. Hanson from his own end zone. With time, into traffic, incomplete. Looking for Christian Booker.
Holding. Offense. Number 55. The penalty occurred in the end zone by rule safety.
The second safety of the night. Put it back into play. Stanley Morgan Jr. from about his number eight, wrapped up and then knocked down in one fell swoop. Brandon Williams is the first man there. The Red Wolves are saying that ball's loose. It'll be Nebraska ball.
Ruin on the field. Ruin on the field. Got the forward progress stopped. First down, Nebraska.
Yeah, the ball was out, but forward.
Chris Menneker's our sideline reporter. Three cheers for all the men and women in our technical crew. Hanson to throw once more. Away from Khalil Davis. Connecting there with Justin McGillard. On first and 10. Hanson surveys. Put some heat on this one and a diving grab. Oh, second and goal. Hanson, fade. There he is to the open man. It's Kendrick Edwards. Touchdown, Red Wolves. State by seven. Onside kick. Bounding high in the air. It's still loose. And it's picked up on the run by Chris hiding there to make the grab.
Back deep.
Third and 10. Chance of a plenty of time. He finds his target. It's Kendrick Edwards stepping wisely out of bounds. First and 10. Huskers rush four. Hanson gets away from the pressure. Throws to the end zone. Out of the hands, incomplete. 2 seconds left. Out of the end zone. Hanson on the final play of regulation. Keeps the play alive just as Hanson throws. Back of the end zone. Off the hands. Incomplete of Kendrick Edwards.